Turn the camera off. Oh, there he is.
I hear you breathing, scum.
You hear me shooting you too? Sure I didn't miss anything around here. Cigarettes. Okay. And then we can go up or down. Kinda wants us to go up, so I wonder if there's like just some stuff over here we can clear and then go back down. Oh. Nice. Not very often I can force things open like that. Dr. Havoc and Radon. My name is spelled D-Z-E-N-G for blank sake. I'll be honest, didn't want to write this book. Oh, I thought this was... I'll just read it. I thought this was like a note or something. I didn't want to write this book, but they paid me, so here it is. Well, actually, it was written by a ghostwriter. Hey, Jake, just kidding. I haven't lost all my self-respect. Not yet. So even he reads books nowadays. I thought people only bought them to decorate their apartments. At least that's what I do. By the way, wouldn't it be better to just get rid of shelves altogether? Something to think about. So where was I? Alright, the publisher told me they want to publish my autobiography, and do I have any questions? Of course, I asked them if I could swear like the drunken sailor I am, and they said, sure, we'll see. I might have read this. Okay, a bunch of curses, licking, bleep. Hey, it works. Now that that's over with, let's move on. You might have seen me on TV where I host a satirical show called Info Flash. Is it satirical? I thought it was actually a news show. It's a pretty sweet gig. Once a week I get to read smarmy jokes off a teleprompter written by our interns, and they pay me more than you make in a year. Isn't capitalism fabulous? Alright, but how did I get here, you ask? Simple. One of my dad's colleagues was a showrunner at N54 News. Suddenly I found myself going around with a coffee pot. Refills, anyone? It was all unpaid, of course. Apart from that, there wasn't much to do, so you could usually find me out back taking one of my 100 or so daily, quote-unquote, smoke breaks. For some reason, people thought I was funny. Somehow the crap that came out of my mouth made grown men cry with laughter, so they plopped me down in front of a camera and I just kind of winged it from there. How do you get to where I am? Well, you can't, because your dad doesn't have a showrunner friend at N54, and it's not like they're gonna pluck some rando off the street. Don't you know people like me aren't supposed to rub shoulders with bottom feeders like you? Oh, and did I already mention that capitalism is fabulous?
Who finds you, asshole?
Not if I find you first.
What was that?
That was me looting stuff.
Don't you breathe it down my neck?
I didn't breathe it down your neck. Yeah, we're in combat again. So that's another way down.
Hit her down!
Yeah, I can't read that computer with you messing around out there. Is he really screaming out USA?
We'll find you, asshole.
You already found me, you're shooting at me. That was you hurting.
Flank.
Guy must be in there.
I will find you, asshole.
You found me. Congratulations. Oh my god, no head. Nothing up there. Oh right, I was gonna read that computer. These people keep distracting me. Time to clear out. From Lyle McClintock to Ryder Kent. Ryder, the NCPD just announced that your street has been put on red alert. There's some kind of shootout. Pack whatever you can't live without and come to mine before 6th Street pays you a visit. If things get really dicey, I can call you at Delamain. Let me know. Stay sharp. Forever young. I read something like that. Well, I could have used this to attack these guys. Oh wow, what is that? Unknown. That's a recruit. I can't affect the recruit. Turn off. Cool. Whoa. Cool. Wait. Okay, I can't aim right at it. Thank you very much. Oh, that's where I get over here. There's not much up here, either. Seeing any Lucius yet? 1657 euros. An explosive opening. I guess that's where we're gonna upload that. Now I can get it. The Night City Office cybernetic technology has been formally dissolved as a result of cargo. What's a readable thing? Theseus turret. Quantity 4, Moth Drone RHT 1, Quantity 4, Basilisk Stinger Launcher 1, Saratoga SMG Quantity 10, and Ajax M251s Quantity 5. Very nice. The administrators have implant authorization for manufacturers, guided by the standards they themselves have established. I'm not going to upload it yet because I want to find this guy. The maxed hack way, yeah, I've read that before. Alright, we'll be going down there. Corpo thieves must die. There's that guy. The guy we couldn't affect from the camera. Thornton Owner's Manual. We have a lot of those. Pr- Freddy. I don't want to kill you. You're not Lucius. She's pretty and she's helpless. I can't do it. Oh, there's nothing here. You get to live. Unless you get up and start attacking me. Canceling our services from all foods delivery to Ryder Kent. Dear Ryder Kent, due to heightened gang activity in your neighborhood, all foods delivery is canceling its services to your area. You may collect your goods at any of our stores. Any subsequent orders made from your current address will not be accepted. In the future, please consider changing your place of residence. We wish you a pleasant weekend. AFD team. But now All Foods is run by Maelstrom, so we're a gang themselves. Isn't that where I came out? Oh, it was over there. Well, if I drop down, I can get over there. I can't. Oh, or we could just come out here. Oh, I'm already standing up. Wait. Nice! 2,284 euros. That's worth it. Hey, you. No, you. I'm talking to you. No, you. Well. I'm gonna find what's his name. Where have we not been? Maybe we drop down from here. Nope, this is exactly where we've been. Okay, where is this guy? I don't think this goes anywhere. Alright, I've been there. Consecutive week. I get back up this way? Okay. Some reason I was thinking I couldn't. Oh, Lucius! Where are you, Lucius? This isn't Lucius, is it? This is Brian Sinclair.
This has been your world report. Thank you for tuning in to N50.
Locked. Lucius seems to be well hidden. And he's not one of these guys, otherwise. Could have been, that objective would have been crossed out already. Oh, R6! That's... isn't that the folder that holds all the config files for Cyberpunk? R6? Well, who's down there? Somebody down there. Few people there. I don't know who they are. Where be Lucius? Running out of ideas here for where he might be. What about these windows? How do I get up there? You don't look like a Lucius. This is a recruit. So this... oh, this is where the shutters are. This is where the windows are. Oh crap. What's this? Security turret. Where is this guy? Yeah, find him anywhere. Lucius. Unless... I don't think I can jump from there. That's where I've been in. Wasn't him. Didn't think so. What's down here? Death? I can't find him. I cannot find this Lucius. Oh. Let's see if I can jump from this ledge or something. No, not really. I'm sure this is the same place, yeah. I don't see any other ledge I could jump to. Oops. I know what's up there anyway. Wish I could get some kind of clue. That's me. Oh, I hate leaving this like this. Unless that's Lucius, it's the only person left, but the name is not Lucius. I did look here, right? Yeah, there's nothing here. Him. I gotta do it without it. I can't find him. He's well hidden if yeah, I have no idea.
Follow your instincts.
Yeah, install malware. Sorry, El Capitan, I could not find Lucius.